I look at Facebook and I see, like, I'll get flagged for an innocuous post. I'm thinking, who are they going after? None of this has been fixed, really, has it?
No, and in fact, some of the measures that trust and safety teams at Facebook took after the 2016 election and then during the 2020 election have been rolled back, partly due to some lawsuits, one of which is actually in front of SCOTUS right now, that try to prevent social media from flagging any kind of misinformation related to elections.